Matthias has a chance to tie it up with a penalty shot.
Here we go. The Panthers were 3-for-4 last year on penalty shots. Matthias, the first of his career. What a big moment for young Shawn Matthias. Trying to tie it up on a penalty shot. He scores! Shawn Matthias roots it! And the Panthers have tied the Canadians in the third. What a shot.
Not much nerves. There's one, I will tell you this, I've never taken the penalty shot, but that is one place where you got butterflies. A young guy, Matthias, you know he had some in his stomach. It's going to be a Bank Atlantic goal, but that looks like a guy who's a poised goal scorer. Backhand, bites, and then shelf right over the blocker. Nice poise, nice patience by the young guy. And he made it all happen as he turned what looked into be a one-on-one into a one-on-oh. Josh Georges had to take the penalty, and he showed absolutely no butterflies as he executed that penalty shot perfectly.